some wonderful people. You know, you don't pick a crowd to sing in front of. Hey, folk music crowd, yeah. Americana, yeah. That's wonderful times. That's wonderful people. Felt a lot of love coming this way. Today was such a wonderful day. By the way, I do love Benjamin Franklin because he did start the first lending library, and I love this library.
Yeah.
And certainly Carolyn took care of a lot of different songwriters. I have never, this library has never looked so humanly wonderfully warm as this day. From morning till about 8 minutes ago. The pumpkin box, 12, I mean, it's in there. Let's see. What I was thinking, what I was going to tell you, I'm going to tell you quickly. All the gigs I've done, I've never been in a room where there's so many people I like and so many people I love. This is a song to all the good people.
And I get a stinky shirt.
Thank you all so much. Thank you for joining. Thank you for being here. I got a big mouth.
And to the present board of High Water Friends of Buck Music, raise your hand, stand up, get over here. These people are amazing. They have worked, they have done so much. We can't do without a strong board. We're all here, my friend. Ben Powell, our president, great lady, great sound, head man, he's awesome. Thank you all.
Thanks everybody for coming out. One day I bet tell Brenda $15.
I had feelings.
We thank all of you, Warren, Bob Zentz, my crew, David, Harold, everybody else who helped out, has been a long day. Thank you.